What can happen to Donegal, actually? I got up this morning and the Ron says, good day for cutting turf. I went to the shed in the back of the house. The shed door was broken. No turf spade. So I came in with the suit on with the white bottoms, the fairy pullover, and the wife's belly. I took the bus into Dunlow. I went to BT's for 3 wildcats and 3 buckets of Smithwicks. I ran across the Cope, that's the wee shop. I said to the wee girl, would you have a turf spade? She says, what sort of a turf spade would you be wanting? I says, one that cuts turf. Then I thought about the shed door. And I said to the wee girl, give me £2 of nails. She says, how long do you want them? He says, I want to keep them. I was going out the door, and I see this black granny bicycle in the window. And I said to Joe the cop, how much for the black granny bicycle? He says, 10 shillings. So I gave him 9, and he threw in a white pump. I went back to Beatty's for 3 more vodkas and 3 more bottles of Smithwicks. And then he came out. There was the black granny bicycle with the white pump and the turf spade tied him up against the wall, but that's where I left it.
Go on.
So I went to the guards and I said to the guard, Jesus Christ, guard, I got up this morning and the Rosses, good day for cutting turf. I went into the shed at the back of the house, the shed door was broken, no turf spade. So I came in with the suit on with the white bottoms, the fairy pullover and the wife's belly. I took the bus into the low. I went to BT's for 3 vodkas and 3 bottles of Smithwicks. I ran across the cup. I bought a turf spade, a black granny bicycle and a white pump for 10 shillings. I went back to BT's for 3 more vodkas and 3 more bottles of Smithwicks. And then he came out. There was the black granny bicycle with the white pump and the turf spade tied up against the wall. But that's where I left it. Gone. The guard says, have you got the number of the bicycle? Jesus Christ, Guard, I said, whoever took the bicycle took the number as well. So, I'm back to Beatty's for 3 more vodkas.
Every fucking time.
I'm back to Beatty's for 3 more vodkas and 3 more bottles of Smithwicks. I came out and no turf spade, no bicycle, no white pump and no money. And I thought of the wife. So I decided to pick the bus up to Larne. I went across to Stranraer and I went to Glasgow, but there was no work. But it was this wee girl in a mini scared up to her arse. She must have known me, for she shouted out, hey Paddy, how would you like to sleep with me tonight for £20? Jesus Christ, miss, I said, I'm not all that sleepy, but it could be doing with the money. I took the train down to London. I took the train down to this man's country, down to London.